Owen's got back breaks. Is that a problem?
Yeah.
2 weeks ago, right when I got home from California, me and Billy filmed a Walmart bike video where we destroyed one of Walmart's famous bikes. It's called the Chaos. I thought it would be super funny to film a video with Rusty and see how long a princess bike would last. Normally, when you buy a Walmart bike, it breaks right out the gate, right when you hit the streets. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna get a princess bike and we're gonna go to Mulally Skate Park up in the Bronx where the ramps are really, really big. And we're gonna see how long it'll last, especially with this man right here who weighs probably like, what, 200 pounds? Princess bike it is.
Ooh.
What do you want, bro? You're not buying the bike, so it don't matter. You're not the one spending the cheddar. Unless he's got the guap, he can't talk. Rusty, where's your guap at?
Bring the bike over here.
What are you doing?
Is this for like YouTube?
Yeah.
Alright, I didn't see anything.
All right, well, we know not to buy this one.
Oh my God.
They all got coaster brakes.
Look at this wheel. There's like barely any paint left on this wheel. We gotta get a solid discount on this though.
Yeah, like
75%.
$40 max on the whole bike.
Pull up to the counter and be like, yo, what the fuck is going on? Like,
yo, I bought this bike here a week ago and y'all ain't fixed the problem.
Bro, we don't have a receipt, nothing to show that we purchased it. Rusty. He's so aggressive when he comes to Walmart. He's like, yeah, I want this one.
Look at these two morons.
They're too damn big.
Too damn big. She said, they're too damn big for this. You gotta pull up to customer service.
How are you gonna sell a bike that looks like this? It looks like someone was just like going like this back and forth on the bar pad. It's so crinkled up. Yeah, it came off the truck, he said. Came off the truck. If you had to guess a price for this bike right now, what'd you guess? If we get a discount off. So it costs $76?
Between $55 to $45.
What do you think?
$30.
$30? I'll be stoked if it was $30. You can't go wrong with $30.
I say 50.
We're just gonna destroy it
instantly
anyways.
How you doing? Do you guys sell this bike? It's been like used.
Found this in the bike section. We wanted to come here before we bought it because there's no way that you guys can sell a bike.
First, we don't know if you guys own it.
Give me a second. Final sale. Sell it for $70.
$2. Cash.
That's $6 discount.
The bike is like destroyed.
Yeah.
No one's gonna buy it, but we're gonna take it off your hands because we're gonna destroy it right when we buy it. That's all you could do. Do you see this bike? You see the rims? Ain't nobody gonna buy this for their child.
You have a manager?
It's 10%, that's all they give.
What do you say, 78 or 76?
76.
I think it was 76.
76.
This bike is not worth $70.
68.
What do we do?
He's wilding.
You know, there's a more civilized way to do that, right?
Okay. My bad. Look.
Do you want a protection plan on it?
Hell, motherfucking no. These motherfuckers are robbing me to begin with. Look at that. Fucking up a check. Now watch your credit card, bro. I don't want no scams, right? No scams. I'm gonna collect this receipt and balance, bro. I'm using this as a write-off. What? Ow, you fucking.
This thing is not gonna last, dude.
No, I vote no tricks before we get to the
block. Let me bust some blocks. Cruising down the street in my 6-4.
All right, bro. We'll see you later.
You gotta put this on.
That's another reason why I shouldn't buy a Walmart bike, because you can't even fit it on a normal bike rack.
Yes, come on, let's see. Mirror them.
I'm not a f***ing rapper.
12 seconds later.
F***ing tail whip, niggas. Y'all niggas know how to f***ing be. I'm a f***ing head. Yeah. Get the f*** up out this head. Niggas in traffic. Bustin' do a f***ing backflip. We about to do a f***ing backflip. Next week we might do a f***ing backflip. Blackflip. Niggas know how to f***ing pulling up to Woodward. We about to take down the woodwork like woodworks. Ready know how the f we pull it up. Is that we about to pull up in the 6 series. When we pull up, we about to scream, yeah. Ready know we f***ing hair like
He's full speed.
Ah!
Let's go.
What up, my guy?
Originally, we had planned to buy another bike. It was like destroyed, and we couldn't even get a discount on it. Wheels had no paint on them. The brakes didn't work. It was just a complete shit show, and they wouldn't give us a discount, so we went with this steed right here. I don't think it's going to last more than 20 seconds.
You know Rusty wasn't in...
Oh, you're not even in the shop, bro?
Yeah, bro.
Yo, cut me out. You stood right in front of me. That's all. I'm like...
Yeah. We don't need him in the shop. We don't need him in the shop. But yeah, we're going to see how long this bike will last. We got big f***ing ramps here. Other than that, don't go to that Walmart in Green Acres. That mall is f***ing crazy. That place was a zoo. So if you're ever in the area and you need to get a bike from Walmart, number one, don't do that. And number two, definitely don't go to that mall because it was a f***ing disaster. Lolly Skate Park, we're going to destroy a Walmart bike. I'm going to set up a timer, see how long it'll last.
We got a timer going on.
All right, box jumps.
My guy! I think we need to start off smaller.
I got that. Oh, shit.
How long did you say? How long did you say? You
said
an hour.
An hour.
Bro.
You said 20 seconds, dogs.
Yo, I called it.
I did say 20 seconds.
I didn't even do my signature f***ing break the wheel yet. Like,
no, we're going to fix it. It's fine.
Ride that shit like that. It's good.
Yo, ride that shit like that. Dogs.
Nah, we got this.
Nah, it got it. That shit ain't got nothing. That shit is done. That shit is finished.
Let me see. Spin it.
Yeah, it's quiet.
You did that?
That baby.
That was a good 20 seconds, all right? Yeah.
I'm about to smith this ledge. Hopefully, I don't die with these scrum plates.
You want your bike f***ed up? Give it to the right man.
It's like I'm moving and the bars are moving too.
That thing sounded like it just snapped.
That was the bars.
Don't press the brakes.
I'm with me.
Oh, you good, Cheetah.
Oh! Hitting the back brake, dude, to like, you know, fix my feet. It's the worst $80 that I've ever spent.
At least the paint job is cool.
Yeah.
Cool paint job.
Done? This thing just came off.
But right when we dropped in, the first trick Stefan did, this thing bent in half. Still working on getting this thing straight.
Yo, you need some heavy weight, man. You need 250 on there. Lay the bike down. Lay the bike down. You need 250.
That's good.
Right there, you got that little f***ing whop there.
Oh, you wild.
Yo, right there by the, where the thing
right
is
there?
At. Where the, yeah. Keep going, keep going. One more. All
right. Now tell me if that shit... Yeah, that shit is kind of straight. Hey, let's go.
It's there. It's right there. That thing's about to snap, bro. It's a big dude.
Yeah. Get that away from me.
That shit said no.
It's doable. I didn't turn the handlebars back. This bike is a f- death trap. We still haven't even got Rusty to ride this bike yet. Yeah! Whoa. Walmart bike and tailwind. Let's go. There's only one person left that has yet to do a trick on the bike. Rusty! What the f*** was I saying before? This thing is gonna explode. Like, there's not a single chance. This thing, while I'm riding it, I just feel the spokes, like, ready to blow. Dunzo after this, yeah. Guaranteed. What? It's still intact. How did it survive that? What are we gonna do to break this thing?
What do we gotta do to get you to do something, bro? We gotta bribe you with Hennessy? Yo! Oh!
And I had a little bit of spice going over that last one.
Coming to last resorts right now, trying to destroy this bike because obviously the ledge didn't work as planned. I thought that once I jump off the box jump that the wheels will completely give out, but my man Dev over here is gonna try and do this wall ride, which is a bit sketchy because as you guys can see, there's puddles everywhere.
Oh. Yeah.
Adobo sauce.
That was crazy.
You need to end this bike right now. You need to just destroy this whole thing. It can't survive, that's the thing.
No,
you can't
walk away with it alive. We're gonna do the Harlem Shake on it. That's what we're gonna do.
We're in the Bronx though.
I know, it don't matter. We're gonna break.
We in the big BX. It's gotta break. You have to destroy it, full speed.
That was horrible.
Hello?
Oh, still hard.
This thing's gotta break one way or another.
Alright.
Give it to me. Oh my god! Holy shit! This was coming either way. Holy dude. Snap the shits right in half. Damn.
Oh. God, that's fucking that shit. You get a warranty. You don't get a warranty on that?
Yo, this is a thumbnail right here. Just
gotta take that shit back.
Damn, son.
I was not expecting it to break like
that. Yo, what should we say? Should we actually try and return this?
I'll go return it.
I gotta have it on camera just so that people know. But if you can get all the money back for this bike, I'll cut you half. So that's 40 bucks.
Let's do it.
Alright. I'm getting like...
We're gonna try and get this bike back to Walmart in one piece. Somehow, maybe we could glue it and return it.
One more?
Nah, I'm not gonna...
What are the chances you think of us actually getting that money back? If we bought it today, less than 10 hours ago.
Slim. Peace, bro!
We did do a lot of chilling and sitting around, but the clock is almost at 2 hours now. But anyways, this is the man that did the wall ride and the tire ride as well. Make sure to go follow him on Instagram because that was pretty crazy and Rusty... flipped out on it, and he's the one that got it done. The goal is to get all the money back for this bike. Every single dollar and penny that we spent at 11:10 p.m. and it's now, or a.m., 3 o'clock p.m. and the bike is completely destroyed. He's got to go in there and that bump! I gave this bike to my daughter, she hit the bump! The bump was crazy!
That's the only way. I guarantee you get that money back.
We're gonna have the burial probably next week. Next week, because we gotta get the body prepared. And we're gonna play the world's smallest violin for y'all.
Feds! They put the lights on! F***ing lights, bro. When I hit, it was in my pocket.
Oh, the phone.
Good.
I had two phones.
Oh, two?
My phones, one for the
You got two phones? Yeah, trap phone.
Oh, your trap phone, bro.
Trap light.
Woo! I'll take that one. It wasn't the whole rail, but I'll take it.
Oh!
Please explain to me what the story is. What are you gonna tell
when you
got there?
I just bought this for my little sister and...
What happened though? What was your little sister doing that the thing exploded?
She was riding the bike, bro, and I guess she hit a bump.
It just fell apart?
She could have died. She's in the hospital right now.
Jesus, this is a little much.
Shit, going right back. I'm telling you.
Next on the line.
I want to return this.
Hold on, where's the receipt?
In my pocket.
Okay.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too.
Next.
If we return that, that means you can literally destroy anything here at Walmart and return it. I am f***ing mind blown right now. How did we just do that? Demolish that bike. That bike is straight up going into trash. No one is ever using that bike. It is donezo. And we spent $80.38 and we got every single dollar back. Look.
Penny's back.
And like I said earlier in the video, guys, if Stefan returned it and got all the money back, I'd split it with him. So give me 40 bucks. Check it out. 40. He's got 40.
We're good.
That is insane. How do you, bro? That is crazy. Like, how could you even let someone return?
She didn't even look at the bike. She was just like, put it down.
Just put it down. Put it over there. Give me the receipt. We don't even need the bike.
Leave it in.
We got all the money back. That is amazing.
That's crazy.
Dude. Probably one of the best Walmart situations we've ever been in. I mean, we haven't really tried this with Billy. So Billy, if you're watching this, next time we know to return the bike, because we'll be bringing one to Woodward within the next week, so you guys can stay tuned for that. Yeah, Billy's buying one and bringing it to Woodward. All right. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, make sure to drop a like, and maybe we'll do another one. We're definitely doing one at Woodward though on Billy's channel, so stay tuned for that. We're about $40 richer. What?
You need a receipt?
Hell yeah, I need the receipt. It's a write-off. And we got the money back. Every single dollar. They didn't even care, bro. I know I said earlier don't ever come to Green Acres Mall, but now you have a reason to come to Green Acres Mall if you want to destroy a Walmart bike. All right, boys.